be the first AMG driving session. I'm one of those 8 lucky people who will be driving there.
Formula One track, it's very safe, it's very demanding, it's very challenging, it's a really exciting track.
I want you to find your co-driver, someone you have to survive the whole day, you have to trust the whole day.
Never had the opportunity to actually try on something like this.
Here you get to feel the car's handling prowess at a different level.
Whatever I've told so far has been fantastic, but this is out of the world.
You cannot imagine that, you know, you can push the car to these limits.
Be a better driver on the road, be a safer driver, but also be a good driver on the track and to enjoy the car a lot.
That is the CLA 45 AMG, one of the cars we are having the training today in this cold, chilled, ice condition, the winter training.
We try to control the drift during the whole oval, which is not that easy because today it's quite a soft snow.
Even though we feel very cold, the cars are making it very hot.
This course is going to teach us, well, how to go sideways.
Taking a car sideways, which is that powerful in weather like this.
Thank you, Mercedes-Benz, we are having a blast.